So that was Kelsie Britton, who was again one of the top four performers from yesterday, which is quite commendable, especially noting that she's a junior rider, and in fact, based on her performance, she ended up with the Junior High Point Honors when they presented awards here during yesterday's classic finish. So today we'll have to see if she can maintain the performance that she turned in over that classic round. Today, if you take into account style, handings, high options. And there's one story you have to come in before we let you know how Argentum has done here with Kelsie Britton at the controls. She came into the day with a 268.5. And again, one more score to come in before we reveal her position after the handing round. By the way, I need to let you know that we gave away an item a few minutes ago. Unfortunately, the person in that seat did not claim that item, and so we're going to move along to the next recipient. And if you'd like to stop by the breezeway, the seat is 3J19.